Of course, where there's Bond, there's usually a bevy of beautiful women, and one of them, actress Honor Blackman, is with us now. But before we have a chat with her, let's take a look at the changing faces of Bond himself and remember some of the women in his life. Oh, wonderful stuff. With me now, one of the most famous of all the Bond ladies, Pussy Galore herself, Honor Blackman. It's great to see you. Was that good fun not seeing that again? They were quite naughty. They got away with quite a lot, didn't
they
in those days? I often wondered how they managed to get away with the name Pussy Galore. Did that not cause a bit of confusion in America?
Oh, it did. Enormous amount. Some of the interviewers wouldn't say it. They said that character you played.
Oh, gosh,
you know?
It's funny. But they managed to get it by the censors, didn't they?
Yes.
So it was,
yes.
It was okay.
It's just an in-joke, isn't it? I mean, like Goldfinger on all of them. It's ridiculous.
Very, very funny. Very funny. The good thing about Pussy Galore was she was a really strong character. A lot of the Bond ladies really just were for bedding and leaving,
yes,
or for sort of cannon fodder.
They were just bimbos, yeah.
They were, but Pussy was a strong lady.
She sure was. I mean, she had her own air force, didn't she? It was
wonderful.
Really great.
I know, the ultimate power symbol. I would just love to have seen Pussy brought back, like in
yes.
this new film in Goldeneye. Wouldn't it have been great?
I had the idea that it would have been wonderful if I'd played M.
Brilliant.
And all of a sudden, James Bond had come face to face with me as M,
that
remembering
been,
our
oh,
past
yes.
and everything. It would have been rather fun.
Oh, it would have been great.
But Judy got there. So.
That was one of the things about this movie, that I think the women characters are a lot stronger.
Yes.
Perhaps that's the
yes,
sort
indeed.
90s flavour to it. Have you seen it yet?
No, I haven't. No,
no
I, haven't.
I haven't seen it either. I'm looking
he
forward
looks
to it.
He looks very promising, Pierce Brosnan,
does.
Doesn't he?
The clips that I've seen,
yes.
he looks as if he's got that bit of magic that Sean
yeah.
Connery had.
Because I've always thought, I mean, nobody will ever be as good as Sean,
no.
as far as I'm concerned.
Me too.
But he's the nearest thing, I think, Pierce
I
Brosnan.
Think so. I think so, definitely.
He
I mean,
seems
that was
to have a little Irish charm, too.
Yes. Mm. It must be that Celtic thing, perhaps.
Yes, yeah.
But I must say, Sean is my favourite. And Goldfinger, the film that you were in, it's out in video now, Goldfinger. And just looking at it, I mean, he was the perfect Bond. You were the perfect sort of woman for him. The villain was great. Everything was the story,
yes, it was
everything.
Perfect.
I mean, I think that one was the best one. I
yes,
have to say.
And the car and the knives and everything.
Everything
was
and odd job was in there.
One.
It was all there. It just all came together
yeah.
really
I wonder
well.
How long they'll go on.
I don't know. I mean, it just keeps
is the story newly written. This
yeah.
Golden Ideas.
Yeah, I mean,
Disney
it can just
and Fleming adore.
It can just keep going and going and going, can't it? I suppose.
It's as if, without being offensive, it's in a time warp. People accept.
Yeah.
That it is old-fashioned, that
sure.
he is a hero that has long since gone.
Yeah.
But we just enjoy it every time it comes along.
Oh, they're wonderful movies. I'm really, really looking forward to seeing it. And that, of course, was a huge success for you. And at the same time you were doing... Was it at the same time you were doing The Avengers as well? Did you have to do
no,
both?
No, I just finished
right.
The Avengers. I mean, they offered me Pussy Galore while I was still doing
right.
The Avengers. And since I'd been doing all the judo and everything, it seemed sort of... perfect
oh, yes,
that I should take that sidestep.
Sure. And what do you think now? I mean, the Avengers back on television, the whole 60s thing is back.
Yeah, somebody told me that it's being shown again
tis,
or something.
Tis. Yeah, it is, definitely.
Oh, isn't it amazing?
It's great.
It's rather nice. Well, this time we get paid, too.
Well, that's good. That's very good.
No.
Great to talk to you.
And
it
you.
Really, really has. And I'll tell you what, we should go off and see this new one together. We should go
yes.
off for a matinee or something and sit there with some popcorn.
What a good idea. Okay.
Thank you very much indeed, Honor.
Pleasure.
Today with Tina Turner singing the theme tune from that latest Bond movie, Goldeneye.